Good people. Here we are again. I quite like the moon in the background there. It's nice. Moon and the hares. I like that. That's the stick. A simple ebony blackwood folk flute. No fanciness, no keys, no nothing. The stick. Irish flute, some people call it. Not specifically Irish, really. In fact, it was made by a bloke in Glastonbury. And he's, I don't think he's Irish. Actually, he might be. Very, 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 very good to see you. A whole host of juicy tunes. They don't get much juicier than this. Indeed, I get the sweetest feeling sharing a Sunday night with the Zendeners. Just going to remind you, because I just uploaded the latest database from Mike, aided closely by Richard Bell, that documents all the streams, what we've ever had. And what is this, number 210? 10-ish, I don't know, number 4,003,000, all the songs, when they appeared, when they first appeared, all that kind of stuff. So if you ever want to look back and dig one out or just have a look for interest, it's a fantastic body of work. It's on the news page at snakedavis.rocks. Swap the tenor for the alto. We had Dave Barry Jr. on the bass on that tune. Now let's summon Birchie and the boys, Gareth, Brian, Simon Goulding. This is the Harlem Nocturne. Thank you, Mr. Birchie. Thank you, boys. Harlem Nocturne. Yeah. I've seen some of you this week in the flesh. That's been amazing. And so I'm playing a few of the tunes that I've been doing in the live set because it's kind of in my mind, in my heart, and under my fingers, one hopes. But we didn't do this one because we didn't have Fakie on the road with us. Which is probably for the best. Just saying. Thank you. he's a monkey. He doesn't challenge me quite as much as Gareth does when I play with Gareth. And that's because he can't. He's not as good. He can't go that fast. Oh, that's a long blow, though. It's called Taking Me Back There. Oh, wrote that so many years ago. Used to do it in the one of the original Snake Davis bands with Errol on the drums, and I've been back with Errol this week. Full circle in the Errol department. Can pop the stick away for now. Oh. What should we have now? So a bit of Motown? Are you? You're always in a dancing mood. Of course you are. Jackson 5. I write little lists of tunes that I'd like to play for you. But quite often I just go off-piste. So I've just remembered about another one that I definitely want to play. Note to self, but not. It's a note that I want to bury and then retrieve when I play this song. Oh, you know what I mean. Somebody else remind me. I know where I'm going, I think. Right. Great song. Got to concentrate. Yeah. Woo! We'll be right back. I want you back. I want to keep you, you Zen Dennis. I know where some of you live. Sounds like a threat. I don't know where you all live, but I'm sure there must be some of you that live in villages. And just been witnessing village politics, you know. People can be so mean. So petty. So horrible. Village rivalry. No. Too much meanness in the world, eh? And stupidness. Life is too short. Everyone should be sweet and patient and kind and forgiving, like what we are down the Zenden, us lot. In fact, we should all be like samurai. They don't mess about with... Well, actually, they probably do have some rivalries between the clans. But not petty, stupid stuff. So let's all become samurai and devote ourselves to a set of moral principles from which we will not deviate. We will seek to find a stillness of our minds and to master the way of the saxe. Sorry, the way of the sword, I think it is. We're all dying to know life in every breath, in every cup of tea, in every life we take, the way of the warrior. That's Bushido. Let's try and do that, but without taking lives. Is that all right? That's what we want. Big song. Is that Bacharach and David? My document here will check for us. made famous by, oh, so many people did it, but we're kind of doing the the arrangement by that they did for Dionne Warwick, but with the kind of feel that Dusty Springfield had when she did it. Oh dear, in other words, we're confused. Been doing that one live as well. Such a great song. I've got this new system where, you don't need to know this, but I've started. So I've got, because I have my lyrics sometimes, or not my lyrics, Hal David's lyrics, on the screen. But I've put them on an iPad instead. But it's no good because I have to move my eyes too much and the writing's too small. Sort it out for next time. Yeah. How's about another song? I can stay on this. I seem to be chopping and changing between every song. Bad management. Who wrote the set list? Oh, I know, it's because I forgot, partly because I forgot what it was. Going to do in what order? Yeah. But let's have this one, yeah. Keep dancing, you guys. Keep dancing. Oh, I do need the words for this, though. Just the odd lyric here and there. It's like an aid memoir. That's what they say in France. I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't know where I'm going. Don't know what I'm gonna do. Just know I'll be happy being in love with you. I'm so in love with you. And when the stars begin to shine, then I'll make you mine. Then I'll tell you mine. This life I've been living ain't worth a dying to me. Rather be a beggar than have to be lonely. My life's in turmoil. You got me spinning round. I know I could be happy being in love with you. So in love with you. And when the stars begin to shine,
I'm
Nature Boy. Such a cracking melody, such a quirky little song. Little? Why did I say little? I mean, it is short and it doesn't follow that traditional kind of pattern of verse, chorus, middle eight, verse, chorus, solo, chorus, 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 stop. It's just two verses, really. But that's all it needs. A bit like Witcher the Lineman. That's kind of like that, too. You know, if you analysed it, which you wouldn't want to do, but if you did, you say, well, it hasn't got enough sections. It doesn't go anywhere. But it goes everywhere it needs to. It really does. Yeah! Birchie and the lads again. Brian Harvey's on the drums. Paul Birchall on the keyboards. Gareth Moulton on the guitar. And Simon Goulding, the legend, on the bass. Oh, I had a haiku. Not mine. Not mine at all. The first winter drizzle. The monkey, too, seems to desire a little straw raincoat. Oh, so gorgeous. The first winter drizzle. The monkey too seems to desire a little straw raincoat. Basho. And it did write a lot on the kind of relationship between the natural world, the animal world, weather and humanity. Perhaps of the humanity in nature. I don't know, I'm getting a bit deep. I mean, musicians don't retire, they just keep going till the bitter end. Unless enough people tell them, you know what, mate, you really should stop. Well, I'm just hoping I can keep ploughing on. But in that kind of parallel universe where I retired, I just sort of just try to really learn Japanese properly, and I study Basho every day, maybe. But I'm quite happy not retiring and having a bit of Basho here and there. Guys, it's been really absolutely brilliant to see you again. If you've chucked money in the pot, arigato gozaimashita. If you haven't, doesn't matter, you're on that extensive guest list and you're very welcome. So tonight I've kind of been, you know, half with you here in the den and half in Cardiff with Bowie and Errol and Mark Creswell. Next week, next Sunday, back with you in person down the den at the usual time of 7 o'clock. And I really look forward to your company. No idea what I'm going to play. Always open to suggestions. Except I know that there are some suggestions that I haven't got to yet. Sorry, Joe. Sorry, Jen. I haven't forgotten. They're a bit tricky. Oh, and sorry, Ron. Sing a song in Japanese. The ultimate challenge. So thank you, Fakey. Thank you, Sally. Thank you, Joe, yet again. And Bertune and Boys and Errol and Dave Bowie and anybody I've missed. But particularly you guys. I'll see you before we go. I've got one more, I think. Just one more. Bubbling away. Thank you. You guys. Take great care. Be good samurai. Be kind and gentle the way that you always are. And whatever you're doing, whether it's practicing your sax, driving the car, negotiating the aisles of Sainsbury's, breathe, relax, be good samurai. It's been so great hanging out with you yet again. Keep coming, keep spreading the word. I'll see you next Sunday, if not before. Might see you in Sainsbury's. Bye. Thank you.